Hello there, and welcome back to my playthrough of I Am Setsuna. So, to be honest, I don't really remember where we were last time. What was I doing here? Yeah, I honestly don't remember what I was up to. So let's think, so we're doing the side quests for each character. So Nita's one we've got to finish off. I think I finished Julian's. Or was I still in the middle of Julian's? No, I'm pretty sure I finished her one. I probably should go back and check, to be honest. I don't think I've done Fides, as however you say his name. I think it, yeah, I did Kira's, done Setsuna's, done Ender's, so yeah, finish Nita's and then it's Eterna's and Fides's, I think. I'll see, does Julian have a really, like, cool, fancy ass sprint nut? Yeah. So, yeah, it's. Okay, so did I actually get the ones I need for him, or did I just get the items I need for them? No, I didn't actually get the sprintlets themselves. So let's go to a town and sort that out. Where's one of those? Somewhere around here, I think. There we go. That's cool. That was quite a lot. There's another one that's lost for a lot. And the old armor and cracked mask as well. Stone paralyzed protection. That's what I'm here for. I'll put the others on here. Oh, I got to retain. Okay. I'm around two of Nita's whatchamacallit side quest. It's not really side, I don't know, is it? I didn't really pick up sure whether it was like truly a side quest or more like a for the good ending thing. But either way, save first. I need to equip him for this. Just in case. I don't think you it's very cheap compared to the others. It's useful for its other effects. Oh, that's probably worth having. Probably also worth having if I can get the hang of how to use it right. Why not? I'm just moving them into ability only slots. Let's see how this one goes then. Normal fight first. It'd also be worth leveling him up. Now, if you want to see the dialogue, go back to whatever other episode I actually went through it in. Okay, that might be the way to beat this one, to be honest. Keep using counter. It's going to be an annoyingly long battle that way, but... Wait, does he retain that stance until he takes another move? That is so broken, if so. And it seems that's the case. As long as I don't act, I remain in counter mode and I can just sit here and that's how I win this battle, wow. Yeah. I know this is fully a cheese strategy, but... they left it in here, so... until she runs out of it. Didn't counter that one? Slash again, I'll need to pay attention and see if he usually counters it. But wow, this ability is broken. Yeah, he counters at that time. I didn't even need to bother with the protections, because, yeah. Just being counter takes care of literally the whole battle. Wow. He's probably got about 5,000 health, so... he's had to sit here for about 60 attacks. Roughly an attack every 10 seconds. So yeah, it's gonna be about 10 minutes altogether for this battle. Based on my guess of what her HP is, of course, because I don't have something equipped that actually reveals it. Yeah, it seems sometimes he just fails to counter. Maybe if it would have missed anyway, he doesn't counter. And if it's only because of the evading counter type stance, then that's when he does counter. Bit of a weird way to do it, but... yeah, my time prediction for this failed to take into account, but... well, the missing counter attacks, of course, but also the when she uses that. I wonder if I can trigger momentum on the counter attacks. Seems not, although it might just be a timing thing. Seems I can't. Oh, she's wasting a lot of turns casting Reflect on herself as well. You make a battle that's like meant to be broken that way, which maybe it wasn't intentional. Don't make it this long. Of course, it's possible I need to be higher level or more upgraded or something before taking it on, so... should hopefully be well past halfway by now at least. Say I should restart with the sensor item this time. Oh, sorry, sensor is what Final Fantasy X calls the ability to see enemies' HP, like just based on your equipment. But yeah, I was thinking I should go back and equip it, but at this point, I've probably skipped far enough into the battle that, like, it's close enough that I'm better off just waiting. I'd have thought of it right back at the start. Whoa, what's that? Oh. Still miss. She must be getting exceptionally close to going down now though, because she's suddenly going crazy on that attack. Wonder how hard it would be hitting if I didn't have this counter thing in place. Hopefully it's not only halfway. Some luck, maybe she starts using that at like three quarters of the way. Some spells, lady. Of course, if an enemy had this counter ability, I'd be just as screwed with Nita. He needs some spells too. Thankfully, enemies aren't smart enough to use this strategy. It's a good point. He doesn't even. I don't think he has magic. So, like, why does she bother casting Reflect? I don't know, maybe there is some magic you can get for him that I just don't have, or maybe I have but I'm not consciously thinking of. Yeah, what a great video to come back to after the sort of hiatus. Okay, so once I found the right strategy, that's one of the easiest bosses so far. Easiest and cheesiest, but... Yeah, they get a cool new sword. When she fulfills her duty, but the whole point is that she's not going to do that anymore. We've found another way. Okay, so that just leaves the side stuff for Eterna and Fides. But yeah, I say his name a different way every time, so I don't even clue what's the actual pronunciation. Eterna could be Last Lands, could be back in First Town, could be something here. Here as part of either Sitsuna's or Ender's side quest. If I was the side quest of one of these last two characters, where would I be hiding? Anywhere else that was particularly relevant to Eterna? Much else in the way of leads on where to go at the moment. It's time to look up a bit more in the way of leads after this episode, but it's a hassle to do it. Stuff up by mid video. So, yeah, to fill out the rest of the video's time, I'll just look around in places that I don't know, maybe possible leads.
Hey. させてやるぜ。
どう好きで。
The self-destruct doesn't really beats the turn or a little bit.
先を急ぎましょう。
エキさんのお出ましだぜ。これぐらいでやられる俺じゃないぜ。
戦いは避けたいのだがな。
聞かねえぜ。聞かねえぜ。
我が槍の前に敵はない。しないで見切れるかし
ら。
行くぜ
行くぞ。
ダンダン。
これぐらいでやられる俺じゃないぜ。
Yeah. The shortcuts to get back out. What's that?
戦いの流れを作る。
後悔させてやるぜ。
はい。
I'm hoping for like maybe the instant death to work. No, this thing seems to be literally invincible, so. Interesting find, but.There isn't really anything that's actually useful here.
すぐに片付ける。見切れる。
聞かねえぜ。あ。
心してかかれ。はい。見切れるか。
This is just that you like to explode. Okay. It's not quite a total waste of time coming here then. Where else could be worth going? No, things just be reverse credits and the comments. I can't mean for me. Where else has friends been relevant? Relevant in that Florencia or something. The one with the king in the boat. Where was it? Somewhere over here, I think. Flonia, what's up? Maybe something less obvious, but I think we'll call it that for this video. Once I get back to the map to save, not that I really need to save again, but yeah, let's have it. Okay, well, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Have a good one.